Apparently, if you want to look sexy, you have to bite your lip and look off to the distance.